Hello and welcome to Pentagon Parkway. I'm Lewis and today I'm going to be showing you one of our used vehicles, and it's our 67 plate Vauxhall Viva, finished in silver. Just like to show you around the car a little bit. You've got some fantastic alloy wheels, multi-spoke. You've got five doors and rear privacy glass. The alloy wheels are 15 inch. The boot space on the Viva might surprise you actually. Is more generous than at least I first thought, and you have got a 60-40 split in the rear seats, meaning that you can drop either or both down and create even more space if you'd need it. You've also got top tethers on there, which mean you're not sacrificing your ISOFIX when you do so. Now, leather seats on the rear seats, three seats in the back, generous amount of head and leg space for your rear seated passengers. But now we'll get sat in at that driver's side seat and I'll show you some more great features. So you've got OnStar available, central locking button, front electric windows and electric door mirrors. Behind the ignition here, you've got the dial for the lights with front and rear fogs, light output settings, a city steering mode. So what that does is with a push of that button, it makes the steering extra light for improved maneuverability. You've also got traction control on the end there. Now on the leather steering wheel, you have got some buttons. So you've got Bluetooth buttons for safe and legal use of a mobile phone, and you've also got media options like skip and volume. Cruise control and speed limiter can be set by pressing these buttons up or down, setting the speed and cancelling on the far left there. You can see that mileage now. So you've got an AM FM radio, you've got media input USB, skip buttons, a phone button to pair and manage your device for use of that Bluetooth, a back button at the top there, a dial button to scroll through the digital menus to select your favourite station, volume and on and off dial, buttons to use with the corresponding menus, and then you've also got hazard warning lights as we move down, and climate control down here at the bottom. You can tell it's climate because of the really specific choice of temperature that you can change to, and then you've also got light up displays for the directionals. You've also got front and rear windscreen and a really responsive fan speed on the end there. Further down, you've got a handy 12 volt charger that's opened up there so you can see it in the darkness, and then you've also got a USB point next to some really handy storage space for your media devices or other bits and bobs, and there's also a couple of cup holders as well. Now the gear stick, really nicely finished down the centre of the vehicle, got 5-speed and more fantastic storage down the centre of the vehicle near the parking brake. Now it's part leather, part cloth upholstery, finished to a really high standard, really soft leather as well, and a fantastic range of manoeuvrability to cater for different heights of drivers and of course passengers. A different view of into the back there, same again, part leather, part cloth, and you've got ISOFIX on the outside too, and the third seat there in the middle. So that's it, that is our Viva. If you'd like to book a test drive or have any more questions regarding this fantastic vehicle, please don't hesitate to contact us at Pentagon Parkway on 0114 209 4415.